Get after it. Here we go. Now you're learning. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. That's it. Awesome combo. That's what we want. Kid, you got to make something happen in there. You got 20 seconds. Oh, wow. Wow, yes. That punch damaged you. Yes. Let's go. That's what I like to see. Good, clean. Right. I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. Yes, I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. Combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Keep pushing. Come on now. You've got 30. Job in there. Your kicks are looking really sharp. Nice work. Take him down and get on top. All right? Nice timing. I love it. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Come on, 30 seconds left. Come on, kid, you got to make something happen in there. Hold her down, that's right. That was nice. I like the way you drove from the hips and exploded into that takedown. My clock doesn't stop until you submit him. Let's go. Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Ho-ho, that was pretty good. Mm-hmm, good. Good progress. Good progress. Keep working on it. Nice work. Lock him down. Good, good. Nice setup on the submission. That's the way to go. Come on now, 20 seconds. Nice work, nice work, yes. Now focus on locking that in. Some nice transitions today. You maintained control and moved into some dominant positions quickly. Heavy punches. You ready? Thank you. 30 seconds left. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Nice form, good technique on the... All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. Whoa. Huge punch. I like it. That must have hurt. Okay, this is how we train to win the belt. Let's go, 30 on the clock. Right now. Let's get in there and push. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Nice! Let's keep that up. Good. Yes. Good work with your kicks. That's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. Stay busy. Thank you. You ready? I want to see good technique and form this round. Nice work. Lock him down. Let's push the pace on. Nice work. Lock him down. Hey, good transition. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Nice pass. 30 seconds. Good work. Maintain control. Good, good, yes. Start to lock that submission. There we go. Nice work.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Bruce Lee and Paulo Costa. So here he is, the number one middleweight contender, getting set for this 185-pound title fight. He believes this title shot should have come a long time ago. But he has let bygones be bygones. The focus now, unseating the champion in dominant fashion and starting a new middleweight legacy of his own. 25 minutes or fewer away from becoming the new champion. We will see how he performs tonight. So here's the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world making the walk, looking to defend his title. It is certainly something that he's been able to do in the past. He has been challenged on this title run. It's not as though he has run roughshod through this division, but they're all still chasing him at 185 pounds. Tonight, at least on paper, could be his most difficult challenge to date. Now our tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with some differences in height, but the same reach. And now for the particulars, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 8 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Paulo the Eraser Costa. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 30 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Bruce the Dragon.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one of this UFC middleweight championship. The consensus number one and number two, 185 pounders on the roster. The middleweight champion has defended the title several times, now looking to do just that here tonight. His last defense, he got off to an outstanding start. That is something his opponent will be looking to prevent here tonight. Ooh, and he caught the kick.
Beautiful punch.
Well, when you lean in like that, you're gonna be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body, and it landed right there. He left the body wide open, and his opponent took advantage. Timing the shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing it. Oh, man.
Ooh, that uppercut landed for him. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt.
Oh! Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here before the opponent. You got to intelligently defend, or the referee's going to stop.
You got to defend, but you can see him now start to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Well, you got to be working off of your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch. Gets up again here, but hurting. Wow, that right punch has been the money weapon for him tonight, and he landed it again there. Oh, useful trip right there to get the takedown out of the clinch. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Takedown lands.
And now he's in a guillotine.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. And this might just be a matter of time. And that will do it.
He's done, he's done.
Yeah, great job executing the submission in that fight. Really strong work You can see the years of repetitions in the gym to set it up and ultimately get the tap there. Great technique to set up the finish. Let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He was able to get the fight to the ground exactly where he wanted it. Eventually, his opponent gave him an opportunity to get a submission. He did that, and he should be very proud of the work he did tonight in the octagon.
So there he is, ladies and gentlemen, the UFC middleweight champion of the world, your winner by submission tonight. And it is going to take a spectacular effort to dethrone this guy at 185 pounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is calling a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 36 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a guillotine choke, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion.
Still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion and with style points tonight. How about the best 185-pounder in the world submitting the number one contender here tonight? And I'm not sure I've seen him celebrate a win quite to the extent to which he is right now, embracing his coaches. They might even bring the family in here at one point in time. This is a huge win for the man who entered as the undisputed best and leads that way too.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go.
Great boxing damage. Good job. Big punch.
Yes, 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 yes. What a bruise. Let's go, baby, let's go. All right, that was good. Definitely make a... All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Nice kick. That's a nice one. You dealt that one. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Seconds left. Well done. Really nice take. Wrestling. Now we know the ultimate goal is to throw and pin the opponent to the mat, right? Let's go. Yes, yes, awesome. Keep those takedowns coming. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Now let's step it up a little bit. All day. That's it. Keep those combos coming. 30 seconds. Let's go. Nice. Your wrestling base is getting stronger. Let's keep drilling, keep working, and it will be a huge part of your arsenal. My clock doesn't stop until you submit him. Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Okay, only advance when it's there. Keep moving for that position. That's it, that's it. Lock it, lock it.
You gotta improve that position.
Got it? Let's improve that position. Keep working.
Hey, hey.
30 seconds.
Hey,
hey. Yes! Focus. Focus on locking it down.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
You're giving him too much space. All right, kid. Nice roll today. Good hustle and good grind.
Back drills. Listen for my call outs.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. 20 on the clock. Come on now. Sharp, kid. That's what I like to.
I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush it.
Nice work. Lock him down.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Good. Good job. It's almost locked. Stay in there. Yes, good job. Start to lock that submission. Come on now, you got 30. There it is, that's it. Lock it, lock it. Yes, that's it. Keep those combos coming. That's the name of the game. Position over submission. Time to shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Beautiful combination. Keep it up with the pressure on it. That's it. That's the way you put him on his back. Come on, keep going. Next, keep at it. We're gonna time the shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Baby, that's a combo. Come on. Yes, keep doing that. Nice, nice. New set. Go. 20 seconds left. Come on. All right. Let's see what you got today. Speed and power. That's it. Nice job. Nice. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here he is, the number one middleweight contender, getting set for this 185-pound title fight. He believes this title shot should have come a long time ago, but he has let bygones be bygones. The focus now, unseating the champion in dominant fashion and starting a new middleweight legacy of his own, 25 minutes or fewer away from becoming the new champion. We will see how he performs tonight. So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. This man ubiquitously regarded as the top 85er at present. Some people believe this is the greatest middleweight of all time. He certainly does, and he has goals even beyond that. He wants to be one of the greatest mixed martial arts athletes of all time, and in order to preserve that goal, this is a title defense, simply put, that he's gotta have. All right, now our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters, with big differences in height, but some differences in reach. We send it inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding professional record of 14 wins, 6 losses.
He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden, presenting the challenger, Hamzat Borsjebayev. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 31 wins, no losses.
He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
All right, so here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is ripe for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he has dismissed all challengers. He has defended this title. He has taken on all comers. Now tonight, as he tries to continue this championship run, the focus is on this confident number one contender. We'll see how this fight plays out early. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
Nice punch by Lee. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Oh, nice job to land a knee to the body. Man, I wish I was that tall. Hookshot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Lee. Strikes piling up here. Good work by Lee.
Oh, he got him! He got him!
Stay strong. Stay strong. Keep moving.
Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough. Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
And here once more, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
All right, so off the record, you'd like the champion to get it done tonight, and that is how it played out, and still UFC middleweight champion. Congratulations are in order.
It makes you feel like you know what you're talking about, when in reality, you don't. But this guy makes me feel like a professional because it's hard to bet against him. Congratulations once again, champ.
Too humble, champ. Just too humble.